The Darlington refurbishment project closed another productive quarter at the end of 2020. Despite the challenges associated with the COVID-19 pandemic, our project work has progressed extremely well. 4 years after successfully defueling Unit 2, the first Darlington unit to undergo a full refurbishment, OPG completed its second defuel campaign on Unit 3, ahead of schedule. Defueling involves the remote-controlled removal of 6,240 fuel bundles from the reactor. The fuel bundles are placed in water-filled fuel bays where they remain in safe storage for up to 10 years. With defueling complete, OPG and our project partner, Canadian Power Group, prepared the Unit 3 reactor vault for the disassembly and reassembly of the reactor. Bulkheads were installed to protect workers, separate Unit 3 from the running units, and maintain the safe operation of the plant, a process called islanding. This means Darlington's other operating units can continue producing electricity for the province while we prepare to remove critical reactor components on Unit 3. We achieved all of this safely, ahead of schedule, and on budget. Thousands of unique and very precise tools, ranging from large robotic to small handheld tools, have been designed and manufactured to complete the refurbishment work. Here's Subo Sinathambi, OPG's Senior Vice President of Nuclear Refurbishment, to tell us about one particular tool that's critical to completing some very important work.
Now that the airlock doors are fully open, the single largest refurbishment tool essential for all reactor work, the retube tooling platform, the RTP, can be installed. Weighing in at 45,000 kilograms, the RTP is a standalone elevating platform and a hub for all retube and feeder replacement project work. The RTP is used for reactor material removal, reactor vessel inspection, and the installation of new reactor components. Remote-controlled robotic tools mounted on rails on top of the platform can move across the reactor face, allowing access to all fuel channels. Although OPG has refurbished and returned Unit 2 to service, the project team doesn't consider the refurbishment of the next units as a simple repeat of the first. More than 4,000 lessons learned were captured from the refurbishment of Unit 2 and incorporated into the planning, scheduling, and execution of the remaining units. Thanks to the expertise and dedication of our project partners, hundreds of suppliers, and thousands of workers, we've maintained momentum on the Darlington refurbishment project, and we're continuing to deliver on our commitments to the province of Ontario. Just as the project is moving into a new phase, so is the Senior Vice President for Refurbishment, Dietmar Reiner, who'll be retiring at the end of March after more than 35 years working for Ontario Power Generation. Since the beginning of the refurbishment program in 2007, Dietmar's outstanding leadership, high performance standards, and unparalleled dedication has guided our team from initial planning to Unit 2's successful return to full operation. Dietmar, your significant contributions to the Darlington refurbishment program, Ontario Power Generation, and the international nuclear industry are very much appreciated.
Thank you, Subo, for those kind words. Returning Darlington Unit 2 to service on budget and on schedule after the many years of planning and preparation that have gone into the Darlington refurbishment program, and now watching Unit 2 operate flawlessly, has been a highlight of my career. I could not be prouder of the achievement and the team that was there with me to make it all happen. The refurbishment project is nearing the halfway point. In February 2022, less than a year from now, the project team will open the breaker to start another unit refurbishment. Darlington is a history-making station in many ways. This past February 4th, Unit 1 was taken offline for a short planned maintenance outage, marking a historic nuclear industry record run of 1,105 days. Achieving this milestone demonstrates OPG's commitment to establishing safe and reliable three-year operating schedules for all our units. It has been a privilege and an honor for me to have been part of this incredible company and to have worked with the very best professionals in the industry. Thank you. Be well and stay safe.